First Blood is a very physical movie, and occasionally things got a little rough on set. While filming the jail escape scene, Sylvester Stallone accidentally struck his co-star Alf Humphreys for real, elbowing the lesser actor in the face. Humphreys was left with a broken nose, and this is why he is seen wearing a band-aid throughout the rest of the film.